The typical vacuum head. It can struggle with large debris and stuck on dust. At Shark, we asked, what if the vacuum head could do more?